Hello friends, welcome back to Smartphone World. We have the two best flagship killers with us, the OnePlus 6T and Poco F1. And in this video, we are going to pit Poco F1 in a speed test against the OnePlus 6T. Poco F1 is powered by top of the line flagship processor from Qualcomm, the Snapdragon 845 with 6GB of RAM. On the other hand, the OnePlus 6T is powered by the same Snapdragon 845 processor with 6GB RAM. Poco F1 runs Android Oreo with MIUI on top, whereas the OnePlus 6T runs Android Pie with OxygenOS on top. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications so that you guys don't miss any of our future videos. While you are down there, enter our Amazon e-gift card giveaway. Let's kick things off with a boot up test. Poco F1 and OnePlus 6T took the same time, around 18 seconds, to get things up and running. Both phones are connected to the same wireless network and all backgrounding apps have been cleared. Let's start the timer. First off, let's open some system-based apps. When opening basic apps like phone, settings, Instagram, both phones were neck on neck and managed to open all the apps at the same time. Even when loading games like Subway Surfers, Stack, both phones took the same time as the processor under the hood on both phones is the same. OnePlus 6T and Poco F1 took the same time, around 67 seconds, to finish the first round. In the second round, we'll check the RAM management capabilities of both phones. Surprisingly, this is where OnePlus 6T's performance takes a hit, as the phone had only 5 apps in memory and started reloading all apps. I repeated the same speed test thrice, even then the results were same. On the other hand, Poco F1 managed to keep all apps in memory and cruise the second round in just 26 seconds. With poor RAM management, OnePlus 6T took 45 seconds to finish the second round. The winner of the speed test is our budget flagship killer, the Poco F1. Poco F1 just smoked OnePlus 6T in the speed test. Just do the math before you make your decision. I checked the speed test video of OnePlus 6T from other YouTubers and OnePlus 6T performed way better, as every YouTuber is having 8GB RAM model with them. We have the 6GB RAM with us and the performance is quite opposite. I have repeated the same speed test n number of times, even then the results were same. While doing the test for second time, I removed all games from gaming mode, I turned off adaptive battery optimization for all apps. Before we start the test, let me clear all the backgrounding apps. OnePlus 6T took 64 seconds to finish this first round. In the RAM management round, OnePlus 6T started reloading all apps from Subway Surfers, even worse than the first iteration, and took 50 seconds to finish the RAM management round. If you guys have any suggestion to improve RAM management performance on OnePlus 6T, share them in the comments below. I'm happy to re-perform the test. The performance of 8GB RAM and 6GB RAM model are completely different. So what do you guys think about the OnePlus 6T performance? Are you happy with the way the OnePlus 6T handles RAM management? Share your thoughts in the comments below. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to Smartphone World for more tech and gaming videos. As always, thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video and you guys have a great day.